We're here in the city of Sails, Auckland, New Zealand, a gorgeous city caught between two harbors. It's home to many natural wonders, beaches, volcanoes, and stunning ocean vistas of both the Pacific Ocean and the Tasman Sea. I just got off my Philippine Airlines flight and I'm ready to taste and see everything that this city has to offer. Down under, spring has just turned into summer and there's a nice chill outside. So come with me as I get an insider's look into New Zealand's biggest urban metropolis in all its color and wonder. Welcome to Auckland. As editor-in-chief of Metro Society, I get to wear many hats when we're creating the best stories for our readers. Sometimes I'm a producer, I get to write, I strategize, and I attend events. But the best part of my job is I get to travel. The job really gets crazy, but it takes me to amazing places and introduces me to interesting people all over the world. We made this show so we can take you along with us on my journeys. See for yourself what it's like to be in my shoes. I'm Raul Manzano of Metro Society, and this is EIC On The Move. So I'm here right now, waiting to check in. Thanks to Philippine Airlines, I got the full-service first-class treatment for the duration of the flight. Champagne, a deluxe dinner, and a wide selection of entertainment options.
It's a perfect meal. I have got chicken and salad from Dancho with garlic fried rice. I'm just going to sit here and enjoy my meal.
We take a Philippine Airlines flight from Manila to Auckland. Pal flies this route thrice a week, and of course, I have to fly business class. This is the stunningly located Sofitel Auckland Viaduct Harbor. Built right between the Viaduct Harbor and the Wynyard Quarter, the hotel faces the yacht dock of the Waitemata Harbor. Now I'm off to get the feel of my suite.
Wow, look at this view. I'm going to check it out. It's not every day that you get a hotel beside the harbor. And look, the boats go all the way down. Incredible. And look at this, plush, classic lines, great fabric. The bed is just perfect. I'm gonna get a good night's sleep here. And even more perfect, I wake up to this view, the harbor again. But the best part of the room is always the bathroom. I'm going to check it out now. Look at this bathroom, incredible. And the tub, huge. I think I'm going to have a bath tonight. The amenities are all Lanvin. I have a separate shower. The trays are all done in leather. You know, once in a while, functionality is luxury. So it's a nice compact bathroom. Perfect. You know, you can just go from the bathtub straight into the shower, into the toilet, into the basin. So it's very functional, but at the same time, very luxurious too.
With a view like this, I'm looking forward to seeing what the rest of the city has to offer.